Fucking half an hour.
You know what I was?
And I was already running late.
I was only pissed about what? Look, the thing was, you called me. You were like, "Come to Oxford in half an hour." I was there. I waited for 50 minutes for you.
Listen, I asked you,
just tell me where you are. I'll come over there. I don't want to be alone right now. And you just hung up on me. I was like, "What the fuck is wrong?"
I didn't hear that first of all.
What the fuck? You didn't call me shit.
First of all, I didn't fucking hear that. And I told you, listen, man, there's some complications going on. I can't make it in time. And I'll call you back later.
So why are you guys fighting?
No, listen. Because, bro, it's not my fucking fault.
You better
go and fucking tell them that you pissed at me behind my back. I don't give a shit. If you have anything, say it to my fucking face.
Come on, bro.
Ah, man, I've had up to here.